So Stetson Bennett, after the play fake, threw too high and it's intercepted. Jalen Foster brings it back inside the 15-yard line. They put Bennett in the game, and his first pass is too high, way too high for Brock Bowers. And another interception for South Carolina. They've had five now in two-plus games.